want, I'm in complete control. That's what I tell myself. I got a mind of my own, don't mind being alone, don't need anybody else. I gave myself a good talking to, no more being a fool for you. But that look I know so well, I fall completely under your spell. Damn your eyes for taking my breath away, for making me want to stay. Damn your eyes for getting my hopes up high, for making me fall in love again. Damn your eyes. It's always the same. You say you'll change, somehow you never do. But I believe all your lies, that look in your eyes, you make it all seem true. I guess I see what I want to see, or is my heart just deceiving me? But that look I know so well, I fall completely under your spell. Damn your eyes for taking my breath away, for me. For getting my hopes up high, for making me fall in love again. Damn your eyes. You keep deliberately deceiving me, making me feel what I don't want to see. Damn your eyes for getting my hopes up high, for making me fall in love again. Damn your eyes for getting my hopes up high, for making me fall in love again. Damn your eyes.
Woo. Thank you very much. Thank you very much to the small but beautifully formed audience here in Crown Live in Wexford, another old stomping ground of mine. I used to be a member of the, I think they used to call us clients up in Ashiree years ago. I remember spending a few days in the Bonsecours Hospital with a rather famous Irish actor who has since passed over to the great bar up in the sky. And we had great crack there before we were shipped off to Ashiree. And we were let out once a week on Sunday morning to Mass, which became White's Hotel, I remember. Mass and White's Hotel on Sunday morning. Anyway, nice to be here doing a gig to anyone who's watching. And you're welcome to this cyber sort of stuff that we're doing these days. And we're grateful to the Minister for Culture and Arts, the Gaeltacht, Sports and Media and Tourism. She has an awful lot of jobs. And fair play to her, Catherine Martin. And if we had known a little earlier about Leo and his shenanigans, we might have been doing these gigs to 200 people. But sure, here we are. This is the way that we work in Ireland, you know. Okay, so this is a song about a little menage a trois. So here we go. Woo! He said, baby, what's your name?
Are you new in this town? Since you walked in, things don't look the same. How about sticking around? The place was dark, the band played loud. His voice sounded kind of kind. He said, well, who's that guy with the funny smile? I said, he's just a friend of mine. We talked a little, we drank a lot. As the evening as went by, the place got crowded, the air too hot. Let's go outside for a while. The night was still, the air was fresh. As we walked side by side, he said, well, who's that guy following us around? I said, he's just a friend of mine. Gentle, just rough enough to keep me satisfied. I said, go on, baby, drive me crazy. I think I want to lose my mind. He walked me home in the early hours. I said, please do come inside. He said, well, who's that guy in the dressing gown? I said, he's just a friend of mine. Oh, who's that guy? He's just a friend, he's just a friend, just a friend of mine.
Yo. This is a dodgy knock there, sorry. Okay, I'm going to stand up for these ones now because these ones are the the meatier ones, I don't know. So that song was about a menage a trois, and two brothers wrote that song. They were Belgian, and one of them died. And we used to make jokes whether we wondered if he died of exhaustion or if one of the menage wasn't very fond of him. Anyways, they were called Schuf and Schuf. So there you go. This is a song that my first ex-husband wrote for me when he was leaving, and this was the first number one I had in Ireland in 1985, and here we go. I wake up in the morning, I get out of bed and drag my makeup on. I walk out on the streets, my every exit covered. I hitch up my pants, I'll fake it just like a man. Every hold I had on time, every dream I thought was mine, it's all quite forgotten now. I'm lost without the double cross of you. Like my coffee, I've grown cold. I stay behind and fade into the wall. I'm lost amongst the jostling crowds at lunchtime. I'm hoping you'll come, I know that you won't even call.
Every hold I had on time, every dream I thought was mine, it's all quite forgotten now. I'm lost without the double cross of you. Without the double cross of you. My social smile comes out again, my glass in hand, I've a word for one and all. But deep inside I'm crying like a baby. I'm all grown up, I never learned how to crawl. Every hold I had on time, every dream I thought was mine, it's all quite forgotten now. I'm lost without the double cross of you. Every hold I had on time, every dream I thought was mine, it's all quite forgotten now. I'm lost without the double cross of you. Every hold I had on time, every dream I thought was mine, it's all
okay. This is a new song. Well, it's a song that's on the new album that's not really that new anymore. It came out last September when we should have been off doing loads of gigs and festivals all over the world, but sure, here we are in Wexford and there's nobody buying CDs. I am selling them from my website, which is kind of funny, and I do a lot of that and draw little pictures for people and stuff. So anyway, this is a song that came to me from a lady called Carrie O'Sullivan, and around the time that my second marriage was going down the toilet. So here we go. Whirring of new affair, and the clothes I wear become loose fitting. Every inch is filled with anticipation. Shocks run the length of my spine. The end came so fast in the rapture, I didn't see it coming. For you, the novelty is worn off. For me, slow motion's in play. Hang out your dirty laundry. You will find guilt stains on your sleeves. Elbow deep in the mess you made of me. Evidence for anyone who doubted me. I'll be my own counsel
Close the door as you leave, DNR this body. Your cruel words are ringing in my ears. Oh, honey, you're too good not to share. Hang out your dirty laundry. You will find guilt stains on your sleeves, elbow deep in the mess you made of me. Evidence for anyone who doubted me. Clarity hits my mind just in time for reason to take hold. It didn't kill me though, your blow, but I could use some cliched strength now. Hang out your dirty laundry. You will find guilt stains on your sleeves, elbow deep in the mess you made of me. Evidence for anyone who doubted me. Hang out your dirty laundry. You will find guilt stains on your sleeves, elbow deep in the mess you made of me. Evidence for anyone who doubted me.
Thank you. Okay, so I wrote this next song with Pete Lannister. The album is called Life Stories, and this song, we had finished the album in London. It was about the 20th of February, 2020. And he said, do you think you might be able to write a song about your second marriage breakup? And I said, oh, it's a bit long ago now. He said, let's tell me the story about it all, how it all happened. So I told him the story, and he said, oh, I think it's nice and fresh in your memory now, and you're really, really angry, so I think we should write all of this down. Everything that you said, I've been taking note of it. And then this song came about. And we did a vocal the next day, and we were going to come home, and we had a studio booked in Dublin to put some horns on and do loads of other stuff. I came home on the 26th of February, and I've been at home ever since. we finished the album over the interwebs, as they say, just doing mixing and stuff. But it's here we go. This is the song called Two Breaking Into One. Now we're sitting across the room. Look at me and look at you. Is there nothing you can say to give me reason why you felt the need to turn your back and do the deed? Now you've got the nerve to beg me, don't leave me here. What were you thinking of, love? Look at what you've done, carving up your next of kin in spite of everything we've been through. How could you? How could you?
Is this really happening here? Do you want me? Do you care? Am I just someone to wear to make you feel someone? I didn't fit as Mrs. You. Then all you want is Mr. Me. Wedding dressed up like a queen. I was dreaming on. What was I thinking of? Love, love. Now we're two, breaking into one, breaking up a thousand days into a thousand blades to run me through. Look at what you've done. Carving up your next of kin in spite of everything we've been through. How could you? How could you?
Thank you. Okay, thank you. We'll do an old song now. Well, it's Bonnie Raitt sang it years ago, and I recorded it for the Woman's Heart album in Ireland. I'm not sure the year, but I know it's going to be 30 years old next year. So that's kind of reminds us when we do Woman's Heart gigs now, everybody in the audience is grey, and we still vain enough to dye our hair. But it's weird walking out into the audience and, Jesus, has it been 30 years, really, you know? It has. Anyway, this song is still as good as it ever was. Great song. Thank you. Turn down the lights, turn down the bed, turn down these voices inside my head. Stay here with me and tell me no lies, just hold me close. And don't patronize, don't patronize me. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't, and I can't make your heart feel something that it won't. Here in the dark, in these lonely hours, I will lay down my heart
And I feel the power, but you won't. No, you won't. 'Cause I can make you love me. If you I've lost my eyes, then I won't see the love you don't feel when you're holding me. Morning will come and I'll do what's right. Just give me till then to give up this fight, and I will give up this fight, 'cause I can't make you love me if you don't, and I can't make your heart feel something that it won't. Here in the dark, in these lonely hours, I will lay down my heart, and I'll feel the power, but you won't. No, you won't. 'Cause I if you don't, if you don't, yeah, da da dum, yeah, da da dee, yeah, da da.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, I think we have time for a few more. I have a sign from the man on the cameras. We have 10 minutes. Whoa, let's go. Okay. It'd be nice to come back to Wexford at some stage when there'll be a big crowd of people here. And for now, we just have to imagine that you're all watching. So thanks for tuning in if you are there. This is a song about swimming without your knickers on. In Galway, I met a guy called Eric Visser in Galway in about 1974, and he wrote this song after he had heard that the Bishop of Galway had banned two-piece swimming costumes in the diocese, and himself and his girlfriend at the time went out onto the beach one morning, and she took off her top. So she was then in a one-piece swimming suit. So it's about swimming without parts of your swimming costume on. Okay, here we go. I think she took it all off, actually. Walking on the beach when I went down for a swim. I hadn't got my togs with me. I wanted to strip off and go in. I knew he knew what I wanted to do, but still he wouldn't go. He stood and watched the show. I was
sitting at the bar, having had a lot to drink, and I was talking to this guy. He'd only just come in, I think, and my head was spinning around. And when I tried to go, he stood and watched the show. Walking him back home, and I asked him to come in. Well, I thought that I should take the chance, although his legs were a little bit thin. I tried to get through to him using every trick I know, but he stood and watched the show.
Not our actual debut. We did some concerts last year from my house and garden, and we have several animals. We have some cats, some dogs, and Connie generally wandered around, and the cats generally hated. They didn't hate the personalities of the musicians or the people who were recording. They just didn't like their space being disturbed and invaded. They got very weird, and they used to just streak across the floor in the middle of a song and try to get out windows and doors. It was quite funny. But anyways, she's been trying to... There she is. There's Connie. You good girl? Okay, we're going to finish up with this song. And you okay? Oh, my baby. We're going to finish up with this song, and it's called Let It Be Me. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. And see you all out there in the real world sometime soon, hopefully. Thank you. The crew, Johnny Taylor on the piano, Cormac O'Brien on the double bass, and sound and lights and cameras and action. Thanks very much. Here we go. A time in everyone's life when nothing seems to go your way, when nothing seems to turn out right. There may come a time
You just can't seem to find your place. And for every door you open, it seems you get too slammed in your face. That's when you need someone, someone that you can call when all your faith is gone and you just can't go on. Let it be me. Let it be me. When you just need someone, let it be me. It seems like I'm always coming up last. Pockets full of nothing, ain't got no cash. When it seems I have no place to stand, I reach out for someone and they slap my hand. I remember all too well how it feels to be all alone. When you give anything, baby, just to have that's when you need someone, someone that you can call when all your faith is gone and you just can't go on. Let it be. Let it be me, baby, please. When you just need someone, let it be me. Let it be, baby. When you just need a friend, let it be me.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much.